Hi, this is Kunal Mandal and you are watching KBC News.